Welcome to our channel. Today, I'll guide you through the process of downloading Spore on your PC. But before we continue, check the description for links to gaming mouse and keyboard options if you're interested. Now, let's get started. First, make sure you have Steam installed on your computer. Steam is a popular gaming platform that offers a wide variety of games. If you haven't installed it yet, go to the official Steam website through your web browser. Click on the Install Steam button located at the top right corner and follow the instructions to set up the Steam client. Once Steam is installed, open the application. If you don't have a Steam account, you'll need to create one. Click on Create a Free Account and fill in the necessary information, including your email address and a secure password. After registering, log in with your account details. You'll be taken to the main interface. Next, find the search bar in the top right corner. Click on it and type Spore. The game should appear in the search results. Click on its title to visit the store page for more details. To buy the game, click the green Add to Cart button. After purchasing the game, go to the Library tab at the top. You'll see Spore listed among your games. Click on it to open its library page, then press the Install button. A window will pop up asking where you want to install the game on your PC. Select your preferred location and click Next. The download will begin automatically. Once the download is complete, a Play button will appear in your library. Click it to launch Spore. That's it for this guide. I hope you found it useful. Bye bye.